Maybe one of their team two as well.
Oh, yeah, and the AI team hasn't done it either. Yeah.
Oh, fucking hell, Devin. What are you doing?
What am I doing?
Yeah, Devin.
What's your fault? God damn it,
no,
Devin.
No, it's Devin's fault, man. You already said it was Devin's fault, so.
Yeah, that's true now.
Idiot.
Oh, do we want it on hard?
Yes.
Yes.
Anything below that is just an absolute cakewalk. Even though Devin has never played this game before.
Nothing's going to stop me.
I know, the mighty Amazon River.
Separated by the river. Well, that's convenient.
Right,
make outposts.
Who have we got? Queen Elizabeth, Ivan the Terrible, and Tokugawa. Just Tokugawa.
Oh, we start off with a fucking market.
Hello?
Yeah,
what's this? Oh my god, yeah, this is not normal.
Do you think he's Russian?
Who?
Correct.
I got Ivan the Terrible saying, "It will be a pleasure to crush you."
He probably is, let's be honest.
You really think?
Commander? Oh, turkeys. Yes.
Why do we start with random shit?
Shoot the turkeys. Seems like overkill would do it. Yes.
Okay. Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun, dun. I'm just gonna waypoint my explorer to go to every single place on the map. There we
oh,
go.
You want to keep make sure you want to manually pick up stuff with your explorer.
Oh, really?
Yeah. You see the little crosses on the map? Yes. They have treasures. You can
treasures.
Oh, what a treasure! Climb. You are my treasure. You are my treasure.
You alright?
Yeah.
No.
It's important that that stops very soon. Ooh, started with a market.
Commando? Yeah, it's good, isn't it?
Exciting.
Yeah, market sure is where all the economic upgrades are as well. economic, all that shit.
All that jeez.
Ooh, a parrot. Best game.
Kill it.
Oh, wait. I'm housed. Oh, I don't have the wood to build a house. It says 40 wood required to build a house, and I have 60 wood. Oh, it's saying 40 more wood. Now that's a confusing user interface decision.
Yeah. Okay.
Ensemble Studios.
Damn you!
You blew
spinning
it.
Jenny.
Well, just keep shooting turkeys, men. Something good will happen eventually. What's happening here? Your guy is getting attacked by a large number of jaguars.
Yeah, but there's 100 food to be had, mate.
You don't
like
get it, Devin.
Okay. He survived.
Yeah, it's all good.
A treasure. Oh, they finished eating the turkeys. Do you need to build, like, mills or anything equivalent? No, they don't.
Yeah,
they're not carrying the resources.
Later on,
yeah.
You can make them, but the market gets all the upgrades.
Yeah.
Isn't this exciting, though?
Faster. I'm not sure if it's exciting. Yes. Still trying to.
Time will tell.
Yeah. Right.
Food.
Finally, build a house. So that's something.
Claire.
Let's have another one of those while we're at it. Ooh, you get 10 population spaces per house.
Yeah, it's.
Oh, that's terrible.
Definitely
exciting.
A lot like simplified.
Come on, yeah. Yeah, hout hucker, yeah.
Hello? Hout hucker.
Claire. Okay.
Hmm.
Ik doe het juist.
Jager. How do I everything?
Okay. Jager.
How do I don't care.
Chop trees down. Make more villages.
Villages.
Is there any way across the river? Or do we have to go navy?
Ships, yeah.
Looks like it's going to be a navy. Help me!
I hate maps like that. Why?
Who's purple explorer is that? Devin?
It's me. I'll shoot the things.
It's Devinator.
My special ability. There, I got
yes.
One.
Yes!
The other one seems to be dodging my shots quite well. Not sure if. Yeah, it looks like it. To always hit. It's not actually dodging. Like the trail on the bullet isn't actually hitting the model, but I think his health's still going down.
There we go. Cheers, pal.
Delightful. Well, you've pretty much explored everything you can. As I come back, let's go good at get this treasure thing. All right, might as well just build more villages. So what do we need to age up? 800 food, not even close.
Yeah, it's a bit more. There's 5 ages as well, not 4. Triggered.
Devin 3.
Absolute bullshit.
Yeah, from the line.
Well, let's just gather wood. Do you know like what an early build order should be? Like how many villages put on wood, how many on food?
It's different for me, because I use gold for my villagers. But you want to have like loads of food and only a few other things because you won't really need the other things until you age up. You can't make a barracks until age 2.
Delightful.
For example,
eat more turkeys, you bastards.
Sorry, mate, I already got there first.
What? Oh, for fuck's sake.
The advantage of your hero being on horse.
Very generous.
Le horse.
It is on Le Horse.
He's a meme lord. Ooh, a dog. What can you do for me, dog? I gave.
Bark.
Just barks?
No, it doesn't. It
war dog.
Doesn't,
oh, it's
it doesn't,
not
even, doesn't even do that.
Well, you can just chill, see if anyone comes across. Alright, I'm going to get. What have we got here? Team Cheap Barracks. Do we want that?
Yes, please.
Have a cheap barracks. It's coming in.
Is that for, like, we're getting a wagon or something?
I don't know. I'm guessing this is just an upgrade.
Or is it just, like,
it just becomes cheaper here. It's just cheaper to make.
It's still
just
good,
a wee bit cheaper.
Yeah, hello? Hello?
Just a wee bit cheaper.
Clyde.
Where's my trading post? Is
just
200.
A wee bit. Uh-huh.
Yeah, you want to try and get that trading post in the middle as soon as possible as well. In front of your base, that is. You're already in the next age. Yeah. Jesus.
Told you I know what I'm doing.
Kind of. Stonking.
He's just donking his way forward.
Ooh, I'm all about that donk.
All about that donk. About that donk.
Can't stump the donk.
Doesn't have quite the same ring to it.
I'm gonna run into food issues at some point here.
Yeah. Oh, food issues.
The phone's ringing.
Oh my god, that music.
It's like a fucking.
What's happening, yo?
Medieval phone.
How's it going?
What's happening, yo? That's probably the poshest middle class, like, trying to be cool phone I've ever heard in my life.
Does that mean you'll be back? Okie dokie. No, that sounds good. That sounds good.
Okay.
It sounds good.
See you very soon.
Hello. Rather soon.
Did you finish all calls?
I just scream at the person on the other end. Makes them put the phone down faster.
Oh, thanks for the bison.
Bison shipment has arrived.
Yeah, everyone gets some six bison in front of their town centre now.
Special.
It is special. It's very special.
You're special.
Thanks.
Special kind of idiot.
Nope.
Okay.
Target destroyed.
Kill confirmed.
Target down. Tango down. Right.
Alright, stop tangoing.
What? What?
It takes two to tango, mate.
Why is Queen Elizabeth trash-talking me about a trading post?
Yeah, they do that in this game. Just ignore it.
Made the AI, like, just taunt you for no reason.
Commando? Awfully confused. Okay, shoot the bison.
There's literally nothing else to fucking explore.
Yeah, I don't need the explorer anymore.
Yeah, you can use him later. He's actually pretty good in combat, even.
Why don't you just marry him?
And he did.
Wang, even. Can't you Devin now? What the hell's going on with me?
Hello? Close enough.
What's wrong with me?
What's wrong with you, man?
Okay.
Come on. Yeah. Alright, fishing.
Can we build dogs? Okay.
Yeah. I've already got one, mate. No, you can't build dogs. We actually can never kill the enemy.
Swim.
I was thinking more where can we build dogs, but that came out wrong.
Yeah.
Yes, I understand. Okay. It sounded silly.
Yeah, very silly. In fact, I now believe you are absolutely an idiot.
Absolutely an idiot.
absolutely.
You are absolutely an idiot, sir.
There is no doubt about it.
Hello.
One idiot. Two idiots.
That's one thing you are, sir. It's absolutely an idiot.
Okay. Joust. Houthakker.
Let there be no doubt, sir.
Yeah.
You are in fact an idiot. Alright, let's get another 600 wood, I guess.
What's it, the
Morion of El Pulo Guapo increases hit points 20%. That sounds ridiculous.
It's like the same way like relics work in Age of Mythology, isn't it? Pioneer shipment has arrived. What's this?
Hello? Okay.
Anyone going to explain it, or?
Nope. What was the question?
Pioneer shipment has arrived. What's that? Silence.
Fucking God.
Could be anything.
Yeah.
Who knows? We'll never know. Right. Why can't I build a dock? There we go.
Needs to be on the water, mate. I'm just trying to help.
Excuse me, sir. I'm just trying to help you.
Let's slap a duke down.
I bet you didn't, sir.
Hello. Okay.
Sounds very offensive. Hello.
Yeah. Clyde.
I have zero money.
What's more than you need?
Let's remedy the situation.
Hello.
Go get some silver. Yeah.
Hello. Okay.
Yes. No.
I need food.
Can you repeat the question?
Are you ready?
What the hell? You sit on the computer all day, play!
I need gold for ships. Let's get that gold stat.
I don't even know what good ships are. I think the Dutch flute is pretty good. Power, slow, powerful ship, resistant to building fire, and can train units. So, train units? What the fuck?
Yeah, the European civilization ships can train, like, their mobile military bases.
Can I?
You think you're so cool by your knowledge, don't you?
Just like in real.
No, I think I'm actually really sad.
Understandable.
God, there's a hostile fishing ship outside my base. Am I doomed?
Oh, enemy God. Spotted.
There's an actual fucking ship over here that's gonna murder me right now.
Let's construct a barracks.
Yeah, it's a caravan. I like how all the fish, the ships are named as well.
Yeah. Okay.
Yes. Well, it's sailing away for now, at least. That's good. I'm building a ship to protect it. Hopefully, that'll be enough.
Yeah, ik doe het. Yeah. Okay. Ik doe het.
Jager. I have enough wood for a ship. Oh, I do now. Yeah. Go. Jager. Let's order something from the homeland. Infantry. Pikes.
Pikes.
I have them all.
Pikes.
What's this? Okay. Outposts. Let's have that as well. Just for the lols.
Alright, got myself the vase.
The vase?
It's a Dutch vase. Vase.
Commando?
Vape.
Oh!
Vape!
Devin, please, this is a serious conversation we're having here, and I feel like you're not taking it serious.
Lee. Well. Seriously.
Seriously.
I'm not Lee. Yeah, I don't know who you're referring to, but.
Commando.
That was an interesting noise.
My comedy alarm just went off.
Yeah, I can understand why. Okay.
Where's that fucking fishing ship now? Whoa, the ship's movement. That's great. Oh god, the enemy.
Where?
Eat him! Oh, you're being shot from the land by an outpost.
Thing like 500 screens away is hitting me. I'm doomed. Well, I went extraordinarily badly.
Retreat!
He decided to not bother chasing me. Do any of you have a ship I can run to?
I do.
I have some fishing ships.
On the west, I've got a ship. I'll
still but now I'm going to blow my dock up.
Let me build some
canoes. Build another ship, and then I'll come back and double team it. As far as the enemy
I'm building some canoes, mate. I'm building some canoes.
Canoes.
That's going to be very useful.
They're the strongest fish, like military fishing ships I have. Oh, they can also fish. Oh, yes!
Oh, shit.
They can transport units, fight, and fish. That's so good.
Juist. Ik ga.
Villagers mine coin from mines faster. Okay, yes, please.
Houthakker. There's blocks.
Here's blocks.
Klar. Well, we took its mast off. That'll have to do. You repair the building.
Hello? Oh, here's an enemy fishing ship. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, dead. Dead, Jim.
Commando?
Oh, what's going on here? Oh! Attack him.
Finish him.
Yeah.
We upgrade the ships. Yes, armor plating. Needs too much wood, though. Please.
Oh, shit. Oh, yes, F4 to get the scores up, by the way, if you're interested, Devin.
Let's have a look. 104. Not too bad, right? Similar to Ivan the Terrible.
You're new. I forgive you.
Don't feel very forgiven.
Well,
commando,
that's what you get.
Yeah, ik ga.
Hey,
someone
dick.
Needs to build this fucking building. Yeah. Set up a building to build ages ago, and no one built it. It's like someone needs to.
Can
actually
you build
do this.
A building? You builders? You fucking, God,
you
fucking
got one job. You absolute plebeians. This is just a fucking disgrace right here.
This is the worst.
Yeah, juist. Okay.
I feel like I'm not doing stuff right now. To do more things.
Yeah,
uh-huh. an outpost wagon. Now that we've seen how goddamn far they can shoot. Whoops.
Is anyone going to upgrade the trade route, or shall I do it?
I've already done it. It's being built.
You're already
right
on
now.
The way.
Okay. It's almost done yet. I'll fucking sacrifice myself. My own goddamn resources.
All my goddamn resources.
All six of them.
All six of my damn resources.
You can, yeah. Okay. I think there's a repair button or something.
Find some command or something.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, everything's exploding. Yeah.
That's never good.
Did you need more help with the ships right now? Commando?
Yeah. Maybe. Because there's a caravel blowing my dock up.
That's
not
my
help.
Ship. Get out in time.
Do you want some help? Where are you?
Wait,
on the right there.
The outpost. Yes, outpost.
Oh, I'm coming.
Just how dare they? Yeah. Okay. Back of you. Outhucker. All right. We made some progress. On, let's put out another ship. Okay. We're golden.
Are you now? Actually golden?
Yeah. No.
It was a lie.
Absolutely not.
It was all a ruse.
Okay. A cunning ruse. Outhucker.
For you. Yeah. Humble
lie. There it is. Whoop.
Some there canoes. It is. Well, I've got these outposts now. So my dream is complete.
Oh, that's understandable.
Trying to destroy the guy's dock now.
Yeah, yeah, might as well join you. Try and dodge their outpost.
How do you upgrade that?
Oh, oh, the enemy ship.
Do it. Two more, there we go, I can age up.
I really need to find this repair button.
Why'd you need that?
To repair my dock. It's just not happening. Fuck it. We'll put another dock down.
You can just like right click it and actually repair it.
He just walks onto it. And stands there. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. It's not the best.
Yeah. Okay, oh, let's have a look see along the coast.
Oh god, they brought several ships. This is good.
How many ships are there, sir? Several!
They put a giant castle there. Okay. Oh, what's this? Ivan the Terrible's fishing ships. Yes,
no!
Yes. Terrible at AGM Pass 3.
No, I lost the ship. And then I destroyed his. Unbelievable.
Let's go destroy his dock before we can build some more.
One for one.
Oh, military units on the shore. Yeah. Oh my god!
Bandages are...
Oh shit, okay, let me bring my army over.
What are they? They are...
Guys?
Skirmishers good against infantry. Get some archers out.
I'm bringing my army. It's almost there. Hello? You do it. I did it. Okay, yeah. I killed them.
Ooh. Yeah, yeah. Special.
They are dead. Commando? Juist. Okay, juist. Alright, I made a bunch more ships as well, so I can actually protect mine. Klar. Okay. Yeah, klar. Hello? He do it. Yes. Oh my god, there's so many ships here. Yes, he do it. Kill that one too. Oh god, there's so many. Hello? Klar. Yeah. Lure them towards our fort. Yes, this is working. He do it. Yeah. Yes.
He do it. I'm sending some units on the other shore.
You don't look like I need you, my friend. Klar. Yeah.
Oh god, they got so much stuff watching their docks. Yeah. Yeah.
Commando? Yeah. No. Pistolero.
Alright, I should probably start building an actual army to go and attack them soon. Alright. Need fucking wood at this point.
Juist. Hallo?
Oh shit, okay. I put all my units on the one ship that's almost dead. Cancel that.
I can tell you what you've done wrong.
Everyone on this one particular ship. But sir, this ship is on fire. Doesn't matter.
Yes, hello? Do it.
My town sent this guy in.
Okay.
What were you guys doing? Food. Let's see.
Ik ga jagen.
Commando, klaar. Oké. Handelaar.
Ja, klaar. Juist. Ja, doe het. Ja. Juist. Klaar.
My archers are doing quite well over here. Ja. We're just sitting tight and people keep walking out and dying to them.
Yeah. It's good of the enemy. Klaar. Juist.
Ja. Kom op. Are your guys hunting over there? Yeah. Juist.
Well, I've got a bunch of ships. I don't think this is useful, but I've got them.
Do you have to take all these fucking things over here, Devin? The Wang. Fucking hell, what's wrong with me?
Huh?
I keep calling you Devin for some reason.
What's up?
What's up? You call your units on the gold that's closest to me.
Where's that?
Everywhere.
You flare it?
Yeah.
What's fucking hell, how do you do that?
The flare in the bottom left. Oh yeah, I'll move him.
Sorry, I've already gone through a different one. But
just... Oh, okay. I set them to just go through a bunch of them. But you know, shift click, so I don't have to keep reassigning them.
I understand.
Can't build stuff close to his town centre. Fuck's sake, I can't build any buildings on their island. If you destroy their town centre, I can get a military base going.
Yeah, I hope there's a green army here.
Get that town centre down, and I can start absolutely pouring out units.
Working on it. Oh no, my dude is dead. Time to fucking build a second army here.
Come on!
Oh my god, I actually lost the fight here. I realize. Because you have me focus that stupid tons, and I guess I'll destroy it.
Is it nearly down?
Yeah, it is.
So close. Come on! Build some fucking military buildings!
Lost my army, but
we've established a foothold.
Didn't need it.
No, build the fucking war hut. Am I being attacked?
Jager.
Come on, nah, he's not gonna get it up in time, is he?
Yeah, he do it. Yeah.
Oh, Devin.
Oh yes, reinforcements have arrived.
Oh,
damn it, he's dead.
He's not in range.
My two cannons are still here, just firing away. One unit at a time.
Guy just shooting a bow at a giant battleship.
Uh huh. I have you now.
He tried.
Yeah. Do it.
Okay, get on a canoe. Get your ass on a canoe.
Like how you sent units across on a freaking canoe.
It's like the most rinky dink attempt to attack in the world.
These fucking Russians have got stupid. Like every single one of their barracks is an outpost as well, so we've got tons of outposts over here.
Yeah.
Commando.
Alright, here we go.
Yes.
Are there any whales on this map? No.
You're a whale.
Thanks.
Yeah, take that.
And that's how he died. Gotcha, mate. ships now.
Our time is terrible. Give up already. You're done. You are done, my friend. Oh shit. They're building a new dock. Stop it. Oh, it's destroyed already.
Age up yet.
Oh god, there's a new army. Alright. Oh, that's you building all that shit over there. Yeah. I was about to destroy it.
Okay. Yes, handler.
Yeah. Okay.
Come on, go. Yeah. All right, Ivan. It's time, man. We must have another. Oh, he's got a fort. He's building over here or something. Oh, there you go. Never mind.
Right.
See ya. I'll let you surrender. How kind of me.
You're so graceful. Come on, go. Okay. Well,
klaar. Commando. Juist.
Need more food. Right. Military force one. Let's move forward. Military force two. Where is my chief?
Okay.
Commando. Commando.
Ik ga. Ja. Two. Okay. Ik ga. Good luck. Oh, there's a one or golden pavilion right there.
Keep going, just ignore it, get the units first.
Shiny.
Okay. What the? Oh, right. Great. Got a cannon over there, like hidden. Assholes.
Ooh, one of those forts. Where should we dump a fort? Can we put a fort on their side?
Yeah. As long as it's not too close to their first town center. Fuck off. As long as it's not too close to their first town center, you can.
Wow, yes. I wonder. Do something annoying. Okay, on the ship, lads.
Build me some cannons.
Build a wonder.
Cannons, please.
Gold, please. Food, please.
Yeah? Yeah.
Okay, ik ga. Hallo? Klaar. Hallo?
Yep.
Okay, ja, ik ga. Ja. Okay.
Trade
monopoly.
We're gonna win anyway.
Yeah. Now it's a race to get to that point. Alright, Tokugawa, it's time to give up. You're gonna go move on to the next one.
Yeah, let's go.
Commando, ik ga.
I keep destroying these fools.
Ja. Ten oorlog. Okay, ja. Okay. Come on, commando. Okay. Ja.
The population room of Hip Hop Cap.
Well, you've gone and done it now, haven't you?
Ik ga. Ja. Okay, ja.
Alright, you green bastard. You crazy Irishman. It's time to give up, don't you think?
Okay.
Oh, there you go.
Cool.
It appears that Tokugawa has fallen on defeat.
What's going on here? There's a lot of people killing each other in our base. Oh, there's an English army.
Oh god, okay, hold on, I've still got an
army here. I actually saw that earlier, and I just assumed it was like one of you two. I was just like, no, Nothing to even comment on there.
I'm training stuff as quick as I can.
I'm bringing army over. I just throw some crap at there. I got quite a little crap around. Yeah,
clever. All the crap. Oh my god, every single gold source on this island has been taken, except for the one that Cucumber's working on right now. Fine, go be a woodcutter.
There's another one down here.
Devin's got that one, sorry.
Alright, I've got a fort behind the red base. How pointless. Let's spam some units into their base. Spam hussars. Oh, I don't need food.
You already dealt with the army, didn't you?
Yeah, the army's gone.
Well, I guess I'll just get my
shit. I guess that means there's not going to be too much in their base.
I would imagine so.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
Can we finish it before Cucumber gets a stupid victory?
Yeah, Cucumber with your stupid victory.
2 minutes.
Trying to win the game in a stupid ways. What's wrong with you?
So silly.
Have you no honor, sir?
Hello? Come okay, Jager.
Absolute silly Billy.
Absolute stupid fucking beast.
Absolutely.
Think we've won?
I reckon we may have. I don't want to like get too excited and stuff. Oh man, there's a lot of writers there. Good thing I've got a million more. Oh shit, there's a fort over here. Don't land here. I'm gonna destroy this fort on this beach here. Oh man, they've actually got an army over here.
That's just not fair.
Yeah, what is that all about, huh? Making an army? Come on, man. What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you, man?
What's wrong with you?
I trusted you.
Like an ally and a friend.
I can't be bothered to send my army over. Just win. I'm very busy.
You're a busy man.
I've spammed 5 units out of this fort. Let's spam some more. What's good against buildings, then?
Cannon. More buildings!
Doesn't have any of that, it's just cavalry and infantry.
Nah, we're not gonna make it. Devin, we gotta win before you win. Cucumber. That's the 4th or 5th time today.
Understood.
Oh, no, it's approaching. Victory.
Approaching, huh? What do we need to do to get him to surrender?
He's
already lost quite a lot.
All of his shit.
He's destroyed everything. He's not gonna resign. Wow. Bring the ships in to blow some stuff up for the last second.
Make him think he can never recover from this, that's what we gotta do. Okay, I'll
follow. Yes, I can finally get a mortar from the home base.
Yes, we did it!
32 seconds left.
You suck.
Get out of here.
Get out of here!
Well, good game.
Awful.
Well,
didn't go too badly, actually. I thought I might just like sit there in the first stage, but it went okay.
I just don't know how to play the fucking Native American civilizations.
You keep playing them.
They're so much more fun, I think.
Yeah, I really like them. I gotta get once I get used to the game again, I'll definitely switch it back. Probably.
It's balancing between the fire pit and getting villagers to gather shit.
Yeah, you're playing the Sioux, right? I think the Iroquois are like considered one of the best factions, like for like high tier play. Apparently, I was watching some videos earlier. People were saying that. Several like resources. Oh, Wang, you beat me on food again.
Because I just have to gather so much fucking food to keep pumping out the units.
I don't think I can ever lose this on coin as the Dutch.
Because you start gathering it right at the start.
Yeah, I have to. Plus, I've got all the bank, so I don't even have to work on it in the end.
Most treasures, 5.
Yeah, you nailed that one, boy.
Special. Yes.
Oh, Devin, you lost the least amount of units. Nice one.
All right. That was a deliberate tactical decision.
You did it.
Military.
Oh, Ivan the Terrible.
Miniature count 191, 197. Fuck you.
Ivan the Terrible had 33 infantry units. 13 of those were Strelitz, which is like one of the worst infantry units in the game. Yet he's
They're pissed cheap, innit?
They cost nothing. How did he have, like, by far the weakest military? That's interesting.
Because we killed him first. We killed him before he even built anything.
But still, like, he should have had something by then.
Hard, I think he spent most of his units on fucking. His most of his resources on boats.
I feel like hard is a little too easy, but expert's probably ridiculous.